What if I didn't fold the toilet paper? Something like that could ruin my life forever. I can't be defeated by toilet paper. If I turn my back on this, I shouldn't be allowed to live anymore.
Then die already!
Just look, Patty! Your stance is off again! The two of you aren't in a line!
Ooh. I'm sorry, kid!
Symmetry! It's so invigorating! Oh, sun! Oh, clouds! I love you!
Anyway, as I was saying...
It's just a dash!
What do you think you're doing? You can't interrupt my big speech!
Is that why you're here? The Runaway Express?
In there, maybe?
Black Star? I can't come down, there's water. My pants are going to get wet.
What are you talking about?
Idiot, what do you think you're doing? Eyebrow grooming is to be left up to me! What happens if the left and right sides are uneven?
They're flying! How cool! Are you scared yet?
What are you doing? Not again!
Pillar, statue, bird dream, top, bottom, left, right, middle.
Even your boobs are different sizes!
Excuse me for being smaller than my little sister!
Girls, thank you. Why are your breasts still two different sizes?!
This guy's a special kind of stupid.
Stupid, stupid, stupid!
Seriously.
Look at how the clouds are, flowing right toward the sun. It's so beautiful. Even the sky is symmetrical. Oh, what a failure. A complete failure. What kind of Grim Reaper am I if I can't even remember to fold the toilet paper? Didn't mean to intrude. Perfect symmetry!
No! Wait, Patty! Patty!
What's that? What did you say? Seven?
No, it can't be seven! Say eight, damn it! Eight is better!
What? Well, maybe it's my imagination, but I have this horrible feeling that the painting that I have hanging in my living room is leaning a little bit to the right.
That pillar used to be the top part and bottom part of a single pillar, and that one over there was in between the two of them. Excellent! Now it all makes sense. It connects beautifully, just beautifully!
Awful.
It's not neat enough!
The freak's still writing his name.
Magnificent sword, which can only be pulled out by the chosen hero. By me.
Oh no, he's scratching his head quicker and quicker. That's not a good sign.
But now, sis,
we've gotta do something!
Kick your legs up to a 90 degree angle. They should match perfectly.
Yay!
How embarrassing.
What exactly does this magic tool do? And why do you want it?
Oh, all right.
Let's say goodbye to the beautiful Anubis.
You broke the bell!
What did we do?
You went a little nuts in there, don't you think?
Whoopsie! Sorry.
If you want to do damage to the other ship, you have to ram them in the middle!
No, that's not what I need to be thinking about.
Physically impossible to cut the number 7 in half and make it symmetrical! It has to be 8 instead! 8 cut in half vertically or horizontally stays perfectly symmetrical!
Take it back! I beg of you!
Is it always like this over here?
3 stripes on the left side of your hair and none on the right? That doesn't look symmetrical to me!
You're right, I'm an abomination! I'm filthy and dirty and unbalanced! Why is there only one set of stripes? I'm garbage! Asymmetrical garbage!
That
With a huge body like that, he'll never be able to squeeze in after me. What a poorly designed security system.
She fell, she fell.
She's your sister, how could you be laughing like that?
How does that feel?
Moron! It's me, the one we want is further ahead!
Really?
Planet pattern! No symmetry. Perfect symmetry! Not symmetrical at all. No, perfectly symmetrical. No, not symmetrical at all. What a perfect pose. Unbelievable beauty. The very definition of symmetry. You are amazing. Hey, no. You make me sick. Get away! Well, hold on a second. You've been so secretive and so dodgy, and now you're going to tell me just because I asked? What's going on here? I don't understand. Why would you do... It's ruined. I want to die.
That jerk.
How's the studying going?
I told you, we're on a break.
You've been on break for 3 days now! Black Star! Oh, Soul! Black Star!
We need professional help.
Oops. Sorry. My fingers slipped. Best to be safe. Who knows who else has touched this sword over the years?
Hurry up and do it!
What the hell is going on down here? This is unacceptable! Such a horror!
Oh, really? So then we've been suspicious for no reason?
We're pretty stupid, huh? Oh,
damn, it's awful. Just awful. No matter what I do, I can't get the K right. I could use this garbage. I'm a horrible, disgusting person who doesn't deserve to live another day.